Welcome to my new video. This video I will show you how to record iPhone screen without using any apps. So this is my iPhone 6s. So here I will show you how to use. So first you have to open the settings. Before that, here it will show that you need open access for control center. Okay, this is my control center. First you have to go to the settings, then go to control settings, control center settings. Then here you can see the customize settings, and this is the options I enabled in my control center, and this option you can add. So here you can see one in red color is screen recording. Just add this on my control center, then close it. Now here you can see this is the control screen recording option. So here I will show you how to record. Just click. Now we have 3 seconds to record the screen. Now screen record is started, so that's why you can see on red line on the top. Okay, this is recording. Then when you want to stop, go to the control center. Here see, it's recording. Just stop it. Now screen recorded, saved to photos. Okay, let's go to the my photos. See, this is a very easy way, very simple steps. This is now a record. Thanks for watching my channel. Subscribe and share the videos.